In the dark depths of depression and alcoholism, after the breakup with his childhood sweetheart, Garth Wood roamed the streets of King's Cross with a death wish. 3 years on, the former Souths NRL player has turned his life around. Ahead of a huge bout against Daniel Gill, he's fast becoming one of Australia's most respected boxers. In a confronting interview with Liam Cox in King's Cross, Wood exorcised demons that almost killed him.
Is it strange to come back here sober?
Definitely.
Garth Wood is from the hood.
For the sound, it seems, yeah, I'm well.
King's Cross, the scene of three-day benders.
Mate, you used to get carried away. One night starts off at one, then it's two, then it's three, and just, then you know one wants to go home in case they miss something. Plus, what's there to go home to?
Garth's NRL career cut short. A 12-year relationship with the mother of his two daughters over.
More or less off the rails and drink and alcoholism and depression.
Garth found sobriety and success in reality TV boxing series The Contender.
It was more or less rehab, you know what I mean? I just cleaned my act up.
Against all odds, Wood won the show and a shot at Anthony Mundine. The man and the battle with the booze knocked out.
Being a godsend, boxing for him. I don't know where he'd be if it wasn't for the boxing.
I had the fall over to pick myself up, but looks like I'm getting to the top of the mountain.
And now Garth is in the best shape of his life, both physically and mentally. And he's ready to cause a massive upset against former world champion Daniel Gill.
He's got all the experience in the world, but I think I got all the heart.
Keep going, that's it, keep going.
His game plan, once he gets it on the chin, it'll be all out the window.
Garth Woods copped plenty of hits in a turbulent life, but now he sees them coming and is winning the fight in and out of the boxing ring. Liam Cox, 10 Eyewitness News.